Hey yogis, thanks for stopping by and welcome. This is Sarah Hutchinson at yogawisdomandwellness.com and I wanted to introduce myself. I sit before you today and I call myself a yogi. What does that mean? It means I'm living a life that is vital, full of ease, skillfully lived, and I'm on my dharma. I'm doing my life's work and I feel great when I wake up every morning. But trust me, it hasn't always been this way. 15 years ago, I was raising my three kids, working full-time as a critical care nurse, and running my stress off, which was making my body and my mind so tight, I wasn't a very pleasant person, and I was afraid my hamstrings were going to explode. So I came to yoga. I came to yoga to touch my toes, and I ended up touching my heart and my soul. Yoga worked its scientific magic on me. I became more of who I truly am. I did this by learning meditation and also by diving deeply into Ayurveda, yoga's sister science, which made perfect sense for me because I'm a registered nurse, so I latched right onto it. Now, I wake up every morning excited. Why? Because I feel great and I'm doing what matters to me. Now I'm thrilled to be able to teach that to you. It's surprisingly easy to learn to live a yoga lifestyle so you feel as good off the mat as you do on the mat. Interested? Stop by yogawisdomandwellness.com. We can tell you more. We're happy to take you on this journey of vitality, of finding your life's purpose, living fully, and waking up every morning absolutely psyched to be alive. Hope to see you soon. Thanks for stopping by. Namaste.